should be able to kill him even from this distance with these fucking arrows. And you're gonna tell me every fucking time it hits him in his head, he's not gonna fucking do anything. Bastard. Time they make a fucking boss fight where you gotta do things like a certain way up to a certain point, they always gotta fucking do this shit. There's gonna be some dumbass fucking behavior with the AI. The AI's gonna fucking listen.
Cannot believe that because you can't shoot him in his fucking head, you can't fucking kill him. I mean, those fucking arrows should be able to fucking damage him even when you shoot him in his fucking neck. God, man, I'll never understand how they could never get this shit right years ago. It just ruins the way you want to try to play this game. No video game should ever be released unfinished. Because there's always some kind of flaw to overlook.
Yeah!
was fucking right there. I'm telling you, it was me. It wasn't. It's like, come on, that camera angle. I mean, you can see where you're at, but it's like, this fucking camera angle always finds a way to fuck this whole thing up. I swear to God, man, I don't understand how the hell in video games it's always the simplest things that seem to get in the way. Right the first time in the fucking camera and I just had a little bit. Piece of shit. The camera angles to keep rotating everything and then ruining everything I'm fucking doing. is it gonna be just fucking the mouth that I can't fucking grab it, but it's a white fucking.
Like something that should only take a few minutes, even without and then somehow turns into a 40-minute and it still doesn't come. It's always fucking the minor details that always got ruined. It's like they give you all this extra stuff to play around with, but you know, it's like the way they code it, it doesn't work. Just because one fucking angle's off doesn't mean that too much. There's no damage, no bullshit makes any. That's scariest one of those. Thank you.
not fucking... Why is the fucking camera angle always the problem in these games? I mean, come on. You know, I don't have fucking ADHD, Asperger's, or any disability. But I don't understand what it is with video games, man. It's just, you know, the kind of shit that happens in these games, just... You just get so pissed off over the simplest shit. It's not like anything else. And it's always because of this crap. Like, yeah, I get I'm invisible, I can fucking see what I'm doing, right? So why is it the fucking camera that's always gonna be the problem? Fuck's sake, tell me that I'm up there twice now and the game won't even fucking register, you know, I'm standing right on top of this fucking weakness. God, man, it just blows my mind that every fucking video game's got something wrong with it. But then you got, like... It's like, you know, but it's always gotta be the one thing you gotta fucking do that the game won't register. Always gotta be something else. Look right there, you know, if it's not fucking moving, you know, I would've hit him. It's like I'm doing the game without. But it's like if I remove the cloak, then I'm just doing the game like without it. It's not really what we're doing. Why the fuck did I just go broken? Come on, I fucking hit him solid. Fucking tell me this doesn't work. Man, these fucking games are fucking weird ass fucking programming. Come on, man. I mean, really, these fucking camera angles and these stupid adjacent fucking physics always gotta fucking ruin everything, man. And it's like, you know, you shouldn't release a game unfinished. I want all that extra content. I fucking game should have to be released unfinished. That's it. Thank you.
there a way to turn that off? Stop fucking moving the camera. I mean, Jesus Christ, man. It only fucking happens when I'm just about to fucking shoot one of those. For fuck's sake. God, I mean, this shouldn't be this fucking hard to do. Like, I mean, come on. You already know what's making sure. You should be able to climb up there maybe fucking twice. You know? God, what does it get these fucking cameras? It's always fucking small. Dude. You know, every fucking video game, something, but, you know, it's always the stupid shit that you should keep running into because I'm really worried about this stuff. I'm just not sure why they... It's not cool that they've never let these games, I just finished these games. All the shit that they could have done, all the cool stuff they could have had with it. Not even budgets, no, it's fucking time deadlines that the fucking funders were doing before they released this game. And they didn't fucking finish it because they didn't care because they didn't know it was working. Fucking assholes. This does not take fucking 2 hours to make this fucking thing. Come on, this shouldn't be this fucking ridiculous to do this. And come on, all these fucking claws, like, I mean, some alternate way you can jump on them. Even if they are fucking tall, hard as you really.
I was fucking right there. Why does this game always have to fucking do it? Just the first one. Again, there it goes again. Why is it fucking doing this? Is it because he's too close? So the camera angle's gotta keep panning on him? Jesus Christ, did they do the same thing in fucking... I mean, Jesus, even Nintendo did the same thing in their fucking Mario games somehow. And those are fucking platforming games. God, I mean, really, the one fucking game that this thing's based on, it's like, you can't even fucking do this. Like, what the fuck, man? Ugh, weird. I don't know. Why the fuck is this so again, the fucking jumping physics and the fucking camera angle. You just gotta jump straight before you can adjust your angle. You jump down. God, you know, like I said, it's the weirdest shit in these fucking games that just, you can't control. It's just some weird fucking, I don't know, it's weird. Alright, dude, stop fucking doing this. Tell me, every time it's fucking right there, it's gonna be right. Goes glitching through the platforms again. You're not jumping too early. It's fucking standing right there. You should have fucking grabbed by that. It's not even that. It's just, you know, you try fucking. Oh, come on. I was fucking right there, man. Stop fucking telling me I'm standing on the other side or jumping in the opposite fucking direction that he's fucking facing. You know, if it's one thing I fucking hate, it's gotta be stupid fucking bullshit.
You know, it's like, you get it right the first time, but there's always gonna be some stupid caveat loophole. They're like, oh, well, you know, because you gotta jump straight before you can turn around, and he's, like, jumping in the same direction he's running towards. You know? It's like, come on, man, I should be on the fucking Beyond. You know, like, just because some of this colossus, I require you to, like, do something first just before you can get on top of them, you know, and then kill them. But you can't just stand off to a distance and shoot them with fucking arrows. It's actually kind of interesting. Again, went right through them. And again, there's the camera angle being the camera.
Too late.
Come on. Really, why can't can I not skip this? What's with these old games?